Guess what's this? So I'm making some puran podis. Not because it's a lockdown and I'm trying my hands on new things. No, not at all. I know how to make it and I'm good at it. So I make it a point to make puran podis very often because my mom loves it. And the credit goes to Freddy sir's wife. She's taught me how to make puran podis and she makes the best puran podis. So I am somewhere trying to get close to it. So this is ghee, this is the puran, okay? And these are the podis. Ye hai maida.